And, you know, everyone who voted for Trump needs to realize this. You can either make this point to him and say to him, look, you know, why are you doing this? We want to know the truth. We want to support you. And at the same time, we want to be able to be with Julian Assange, because he is the guy who got our candidate elected. And now look how you're treating him. You know, it's ridiculous. Like, anyone who's supporting him needs to think about that and needs to understand that, you know, imagine you do that to a friend, you know, who has been helping you in your case, win your case by providing the truth and providing the evidence that made you win. You know, how would you feel if that person who did that, all of a sudden, you know, you don't care about that person anymore and you go after him just like he's a dog, and you don't care about his health, you don't care about his well-being. This guy has children, he has a family, he has friends who love him, you know, and you keep him locked up in this little hole because you're putting him in a situation where he can't leave that place.